Controversy over the murder of Brevard County Deputy Barbara Pill has spilled over into an online rap video.
The man charged with killing her, Brandon Bradley, appears in that video. Friends say he's an aspiring rap artist. WESH 2's Bob Keeling joining us live with more. And Bob, the date stamp on the video shows it was uploaded to YouTube in December. Why is that significant?
Because, Martha, it's 3 months after Bradley got out of the Brevard County jail by giving phony identification. And at least one of Bradley's supporters suggests that this killing would have never happened if law enforcement had done its job and kept Bradley behind bars.
Big dream, I'm 10 minutes away, I'm selling big things.
In this rap video, accused cop killer Brandon Bradley appears under the nickname Louie, along with two others nicknamed Will Dallas and Skinny T, rapping about carjacking and home invasion. Many comments about the YouTube video are too graphic to repeat, but most are critical of Bradley, who's now facing a possible death sentence. Hopefully we can YouTube when they stick the needle in, one person writes. Stealing from an O'Connell Lodge, another comments. Hope the haul was worth your life, because that's what it's going to cost.
Just came from the road with a robbery charge.
But others say law enforcement shares the blame for mistakenly letting Bradley out of jail 3 months before this video was uploaded to YouTube. If police were doing their jobs correctly, then none of this would have happened, one person wrote. His longtime friend described Bradley as a good rapper and believes his desire to stay out of jail clouded his better judgment.
The man just got out of prison. You don't want to go back to prison. When it comes to freedom, I've been to prison twice myself. And when it comes to your freedom, any man will do what they got to do.
Now, that video appears on the website globalrapture.com, based in Melbourne. But our attempts to get a comment from them so far have been unsuccessful, Martha.
Bob, thank you. Barbara.